to my channel Abhi's Beauty Hack. It's Abhi here. In today's video, I'm going to review about Bella Vita Organic Grow Pro Eyebrow and Lash Growth Volumizing Oil. This is my first purchase of Bella Vita Organic product, and by using this one product, I have been in love with the product, and I bought many other products from Bella Vita Organic. So the 12 ml packaging of Bella Vita Organic Grow Pro Lash Volumizing Oil cost around 399 rupees in Indian money. We all know that all the Bella Vita Organic products are ISO certified. They are GMP certified. They are non-toxic, and they are not tested on animals. They are organically certified product. They contain no parabens and sulfates. They have no harsh detergents. And this is the outer package of the product. On the side of the carton, they have mentioned the directions to use and the ingredients are mentioned. The ingredients used here are cold pressed oils of castor, almond, coconut, radish, argan, sesame and avocado, vitamin E, Brahmi, amla and lavender essential oil. They have mentioned the complete list of ingredients used in the product, and all are Ayurvedic products. So this is the outer package of the product, and let's see how the product is inside. I have been using the product for about 1.5 months, like say 5 weeks or so, I'm not sure. So this is the actual product. It is so cute. I love to carry this product. It is so nice and cute packaging. One thing is, the lid is not actually so tight. I don't know, I'm not sure whether this product is like that and all the products are like that. The product actually leaks. You can see the oil spilling out from the product. So that is the only disadvantage of the product. And this is not a travel friendly product. If you store it in your home, if you store it in your house, the product is good to use. It is good to go product. So this is the product. They have mentioned the product here, and you could see the wand they have used here. It is so mild. It is so soft on your lashes and eyelids. I use this product daily night before going to sleep on my lashes and on my eyebrows. You can sleep it, you can leave the product as it is and sleep it overnight. The product actually, you know, it works. It does not work so quickly, but it actually works. It takes some time, around 2 weeks it takes. I had this worm kind of eyebrows, and it looks very ugly on my face, and now after using it for 5 weeks or so, the tiny hairs, the minute hairs started to grow. I could really see the growth of my eyelashes and brows actually. And what I will do is, whenever I apply shampoo, before that I used to oil my hair. Whenever I apply shampoo, I used to apply it on the front, on the, you know, front areas where you have hair fall. I get my hair falls only from the front and not anywhere else. Okay, I don't know what my hair is thinking about itself. So only on the front area my hair gets sick, that is, it falls away. So I used to apply on the scalp. I used to apply on the scalp of my hair, and it actually helped in growing my hair too. I could see the baby hairs growing in that area. So I was like, you know, I found the product like a magic thing. Nothing else. It does its job. The product, it does what it claims. It is full of Ayurvedic. That is what we want. We couldn't find any natural product nowadays. The product is 100% natural, and it is effective also. So why don't we try this product? I love the product in full. So these are the ways I use the product. If you like the product, you can actually try it if you want. I guess it suits everybody, and they have not mentioned it. If your skin does not take away this fragrance, the fragrance, I forgot to say about it. It has a very good, like, camphor. We all would have smelled camphor in our lifetime. So a bit of castor oil and camphor mixed fragrance comes from this. And if you're allergic to the fragrance, please don't use it. Stop using it. Before testing it directly with your eyelashes, go it on with your brows, because eye area is very sensitive. So do a patch test before using the product. Since it is organic, some of us may get any irritation. So please do a patch test before using the product, and store the product safely, because the product actually leaks. I don't know if it is for me, but anyways, I'm saying it for the quite safer side. Store the product safely, use it wisely. Okay, yeah, I guess I've covered everything, and if you have any queries or any further details you need regarding the product, you can comment down. I will be happy to reply you. And yeah, if you like the video, give a thumbs up, share it with your friends. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Click the bell icon. Only then you will get the notification of my video whenever I upload a new thing. And don't forget that I'll give the link in the description box so that you can purchase it. Bye.